Cheesecloth gets its name from its original use, which was to make cheese. However, nowadays, it's really used for a lot of different purposes, namely to strain out products, especially if you're going to strain something out that's got a lot of small particles in it. The more layers of cheesecloth that you have, the better it will strain. And this is cheesecloth.